Jackie McCullough now, heard preaching on back in the days about the double portion. And I had to search in the Bible what double portion means. And it's just different levels of anointing on you. That's like fivefold ministry. If you know what fivefold ministry is, that's every gift of the Holy Spirit. And so I had to do my research, and I'm still doing my researches on it. And I just believe at some point God will release me to the world. Maybe the next Moses in the Bible, or John the Baptist or somebody. I don't know. But I just thank God for his grace and his mercy. And like I just said, I read the prayer. I thank God for this prayer. And I thank God for you tuning in. Whatever your gift is, tap into your gift and make it work for you. Okay? And so that's my spiritual side. Now, I can dance. I love house music. I will dance. Yes, some of y'all know that. But, you know, I just feel that because you have anointing, you can't live. And I've never been one of those that feel that, oh, I'm so holy, I can't go dance. I can't have a glass of wine. Because the Bible also talks about wine in the Bible. He just said, don't be drunken. You can drink, but don't get drunk. And I have a cocktail every now and then. It's nobody's business. It's between my soul and God, right? So I told you, I'm just one of those different brothers. I look at things differently. I look at it from a different aspect. As most of these preachers in church, they're so holy, they can't do nothing. I'll go to a club and go dance. Put me on some roller skates, put me on some ice skates. We going dancing. I love roller skating, ice skating, or even bowling. It's just I'm looking for friends, and this is just how I've always been, but everyone that knows me, I do say this to them. I've always looked for friends, or ride or die friends. I have friends that I've had 40, 30 years, and we're still the same person, because I'm the type of friend, if I call you my friend, I should be able to share what's on my heart with you about the situation, or vice versa. And we can not argue, we're just sharing with each other how we feel. And if you have those real friendships, ride or die friends share the up and downs. And if you're a ride or die, I have good ride or die friends. Like my girlfriend that took me out today. We crack jokes and bug each other out and love on each other and then crack jokes and have a good time. I think I even have a gift of being a comedian too, because I'll have you on the floor. And so I'm grateful for those kind of friendships. And moving on into my life, I'm still looking for those kind of ride or die friends. You know who you are. If you feel that you are, hit me up in my inbox. Let me see. And go from there. Because I'm looking for real friends. You can't be friends with everybody. You know, but I'm just grateful. A grateful place in my heart. I'm grateful for the new blessings, the many blessings that are coming. And I don't know what he's planning to do. You might see me one day at a pulpit preaching. Get yourself right. Because I remember years ago, a friend of mine that I spoke to today, yesterday, she says, I see you preaching the word, and everybody that know you going to be there. And I said, it might not even be a preaching. It might be me teaching. It might be me talking. It might be me singing. It could be me being on a podcast. Excuse me. Talking about life. You never know. And so me doing this tonight, I don't know where this is going to go. Because I didn't really plan to do this tonight. I was told to do a podcast. I'm doing my research and whatever. If just stay tuned, if it happens and you see me on, and just tune in, come on and listen and hear what's going to be said in a free place of no judgment. It's just sharing my experiences. And I hope all that I said tonight has blessed you. I hope that it has encouraged you. Maybe you're crying. And here's another thing, because, you know, when birthdays come, I will send on people's page a birthday blessing. I bless everyone that's my friend. Some people say, oh, my God, that's so long. But you need to be, we were always taught to speak into your life at Elam. So when I give you a birthday blessing, it might be long, but if you take the time to read every word while you're reading it, because I've had feedback from people telling me, oh my God, Zxavier, you had me in tears. It's a birthday blessing. As you start your day, you're blessed. While you go out and while you're coming in, we used to recite this at Elam all the time. You're the head and not the tail. You're a lender, not a borrower. And we're Cushites. That's what we used to say back then. And I appreciate those days, how we used to greet each other at church. And Bishop used to do, before we do the benediction, he'd say, may the peace of God be with you and make his face shine upon you and give you peace. And so a lot of churches don't do that. I ain't judging nobody. I'm just saying. And I'm just grateful, everybody, because everybody hasn't been raised in the church being a preacher's kid like me. And, you know, if you do, you understand what we have gone through. And I'm just grateful. I just thank God and my parents for the foundation. My daddy's 84 and he's still preaching the word. Mommy's 82 and she's still preaching the word. And they have longevity. And I told my parents a couple of years ago, I thank God for you teaching us the word of God and keeping us and teaching, giving us the foundation. Because when the Bible says, train up your child as he's a child till when he grows up, he will not depart from God. So basically what I'm saying is the foundation was laid from I was a child. As I came and learned how to love the Lord and pray and seek his face and get some visions at this age, the foundation was laid. That's why I'm able to pray by myself. I don't need my parents praying for me. I can pray myself in. I can pray. And it's important, people, to pray. If you don't know how to pray, it's not even so much you have to say, oh, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, blah, 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 blah. Praying is talking to God. Lord, this is how I'm feeling today. Lord, you know, and the Lord will teach you how to pray if you have an open heart. So everyone, have a blessed night. Have a blessed week. Thank you for tuning in again. And I don't even know how to shut this down, but may the peace of God be with you. No, wait, hold on. I can't remember that song that I used to sing. It's one of James Cleveland. James Cleveland's song, May the Peace of God Be With You. And when we was at church, we used to sing, grace and peace be unto you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. And that's how we used to greet each other. And I miss those days, because church is not like that no more. When I go to church and I see certain things, I'm not being fed. I leave. Many people don't do what I do. I have to pray. When people have invited me to their churches, I say, I got to pray. I just don't go to people's churches. I have to pray and ask the Lord to lead me, because my spirit has to be fed. If you're not being fed, it's time to pack up and go to the next church or find that church where the Lord would allow you to grow in grace. It's important to know that. So everyone have a blessed night. I'm thanking you again for tuning in to my talkings. And I'm just grateful, y'all. Thank you again. And thank you for the birthday wishes, blessings, and love. And thank you. God bless you. Have a blessed sleep. If you at work, you at work, I'm sorry, but have a blessed night, everyone. And may your morning be blessed. May your week be blessed. May your talk be blessed. Walk in love, everyone. If you're hating on someone, ask God for you to mend that broken hearts from that person, family member, whatever it is. Ask God to mend the brokenness, you know, and stay encouraged, because that's what I'm doing. Stay encouraged, you know. May the peace of God be with you. 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 I don't have no music behind me, so I can do a cappella. May the peace of God be with you. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good night, everyone.